Howdy everybody, hey, this is Brian over here at Indiana Creek Gold Prospecting and Pay Dirts. A few days later than what I planned on, but we have the table cleared off. So what we're having here is some tabletop prospecting. This is dirt that I've spilled, since last fall-ish, you know. So I made one of these a good long while ago, last year sometime. There's probably all kind of stuff, but I pan all kind of pay dirts out here. I make up my pay dirts out here. So last time I scored pretty good. So we had a little rain shower just pop up here, like went from nothing to pouring down rain in no time at all. But yeah, I figured we'd have a little fun with it. And it's hard to tell what we will come up with. I took the big rocks off of here, and obviously all my crap I had piled up everywhere. Just all we need. Actually, a little bit of rain wouldn't hurt us much. We've had chances of rain for days now. We really haven't got any. So, all right. We've got her pretty much scraped off here. Alright, set my handy dandy camera stand up there. Set this bad baby up. I know, it is pouring. You getting ready to go, baby?
Yeah.
You're gonna get wet.
Love you.
Love you. Bye. My daughter heading out. Not wanting to get soaking wet going to the car. I'm gonna turn this around here. We can maybe go to that. Let me go grab the pan. Try not to get soaking wet. Wow, it is raining hard. There's, it's up to there. That was about 10 minutes or so. Got some water here. Got a little sudsy in there. I'm gonna be doing big greenies dirt here sometime or another. Hopefully y'all can hear me because it is really coming down now. Here we are. I wanna try to break this stuff up best I can. I Okay, I think we're going to have to go with that. So, let's get this turned around a little bit. Zoom in some. Alright, here we are. I do believe this is a second edition of Tabletop Prospecting. Like I said, this is stuff that's been spilled on top of this table over the months. Lots of organics. Pretty muddy stuff here. Hard to tell. I do see some quartz. Hard to tell what all I've spilled out here. Rocks off good. Look at all that stuff floating around. Bugs, sticks, leaves. I was going to reuse the dirt or the water, but I don't look like that's going to happen. There might not be any gold in there. Jackson said he's seen a piece when he was up here messing around the other day with some Hot Wheels, I think. I've seen a piece of, a little bitty piece of silver up here, I believe, at some point. Maybe that's a piece of some moss agate that I had out here. There is gold. Quite a bit of it, actually. I am sloppy messy, I guess. So there's a... Don't find that every day while panning. Yeah, scored on the tabletop. God, I am sloppy. I obviously spill a crap load of stuff up here. Look at that. Christmas. Here's the big guy. Say that probably comes from my dirt. Darn it there. There's one that might slide out there. I'm holding my thumb over it. Score! Darn it. Like I said, I'm sure that probably comes from down here. Maybe not. We get some pay dirt on occasion with some garnet. Piece of wire gold there. Sort of cool. Yeah, I can't believe that. And that big piece, y'all that watched my video the other day, this piece right here is not the picker that I chucked across the deck. Obviously, not just across the table the other day. And obviously, I spilled a lot of black sands out here. Because there's plenty mixed in here with gold. Alright, I'm just gonna put my thumb on that chunker there, a little thicker. And stuck to my thumb here, along with a bunch of other gold. That wasn't my smartest move. Alright, there we are. Tabletop prospecting. Not bad at all. Now we'll set this down. Out here we got a little bit of light. Get that to focus or not. Yeah, that one's a cool little piece of gold. But there we are. There, I don't know how much that weighs. It ain't real heavy. But anyway, that's how much gold was laying around on my table, folks, that I spilled. I guess I'll get that sucked up. So y'all take her easy.